Now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. They know you're not group sex.